in Gifu University, a therapeutic agent for Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease is being developed. Dr. Kazuo Kuwata, a professor of Graduate School of Medicine at Gifu University, explains the principles of a new drug discovery method called Logical Drug Design System.
We developed the Logical Drug Design System, which is composed of four processes. First is the structure determination of the disease-causing agent. Nowadays, we can determine the three-dimensional structure of proteins and nucleic acids using only three kinds of methods, that is X-ray diffraction, nuclear magnetic resonance, and cryo-electron microscopy. All of them are available in a lab. Second is the design of the compound. We developed a new software, Nagara, composed of docking simulation, molecular dynamics simulation, and quantum chemistry calculations. Using Nagara, we can constitute a molecule which is exactly complementary to the target structure. Third is the synthesis of the designed molecule. We constructed the robotic automatic synthesizer and the pharmaceutical production system in a clean room based on the GMP standards. For the first time in academia, we introduced a pharmaceutical production system for injection based on the GMP standards. Fourth is administration of the prepared compound to the disease model cell and the model animals to examine the efficiencies. Then we'll start the non-clinical safety examinations based on the GLP standards and enter the clinical trial based on the GCP standards. Finally, we'll apply to the regulatory agency for the approval of the compound as a medicine. Creutzfeldt-Jakob disease is one of the prion diseases, which is caused by the conversion of cellular form of prion protein to the scrapie form. But there are more than billions of scrapie forms called strains. So we target the cellular form and stabilize its conformation by the design of the compound termed medical chaperone. A chaperone that can safely transport it into the cerebrum would be a candidate of therapeutics. In Alzheimer's disease, amyloid beta protein plays a major role for the development of the disease. Recently, it was found that amyloid beta interacts with the prion protein and thus the regulation of prion protein conformation connects to the therapy of Alzheimer's disease.